Come home, speak. Farewell, Asher.
Thank you.
Oh, I would do it. Then shall we begin?
Art thou good Yol's master? I am Rhea of Londor. Thanks to thee, Yol's soul is redeemed. Allow me to express my... Another matter. Thou a lord, art thou not? For the time thou remainst our lord, and I of God. Speak thy desire, honorable lord of hollows.
Thank you.
out until I look.
What do you want?
This is my study that you...
If you haven't... How intriguing.
Very well. Indeed I am.
However, what champion demands service without recompense? Clearly you're not that sort of... So you will make me a promise that in exchange for my teaching, in the form of scroll...
Well?
Very well. You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise. I am Orbic. Of an unkindled one. We will learn together.
the forlorn who have no place to call their own. Please bear witness to our resolve. Fire for Ariandel. Fire for Ariandel. And the ash to kindle flame. You've the same scent as that woman. Then you must be an Ashen. You must be. Oh. You don't know how long I've searched. Just a moment, then. The painting of Ariandel. Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it. Touch.
Have you just arrived? How very unusual. Just how long has it been? Rejoice, my new friend, for this is a true haven of the forlorn, the cold and gentle painted world of Ariandel. Quick, go along. Find one for yourself, a sweetly rotting bed to lie upon. Yes, you're no exception, but you're safe now. Ariandel will make a fine home for you. So, go on as sweetly...